So, welcome back. And let's bring the first sticks over to the dam. Oh, I need to eat. So long we can go. And I need to bring the hammer back. Maybe for the reclaimed wood then. Okay, now wolf. It's a few runs now. Yeah. Oh, let's see if we have a wolf over here. Okay, this way is clear. And it seems nothing over here. Okay. We can rob the first sticks here. Oh, we have fire going now.
That's done. Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Can drink the teas, then maybe we can get another run already. The sleep is not so well, but we can take 200 sticks then. Let's drop first what we got. 8 sticks, yeah, we can get us 8 sticks. Oh, is this a new spawn here? Shows you up right now? Or what?
Not sure why I feel so tired.
I should sleep now through the night. Yeah, we need sleep. Damn it, the weather was good for the first one then. We got already the fire. Try to make a quick fire to cook some water, right? And we sleep at the outside. The weather stays like this. No, we make a 10-hour sleep. We are not wasting. The wood now. Yeah. And we sleep in a bed. This is good. Hey, this feels better right now. With some more condition.
Too heavy.
This is a lot now. We need to wait a little bit longer. The weather is really not the best. Oh, this means another loading screen. This is terrible. Come on, we can go for it.
can't feel my hands.
A little tunnel over there. This would be nice. Can't see him. There he is. Is he going back? Yes. All right. Thank you. sleep quick. Yeah, maybe we need to make a fire. I keep 4 sticks on me. Just in case, then. Another loading screen. Sorry. Sorry, I have no choice.
I can drink almost anything about now.
I need a hammer, yeah. This one. The weather stays like this now. Maybe a little bit sunshine would be nice. Yeah, it's a boring episode, I know. But the final result, 1k sticks more. Yeah, this is nice. Or maybe 900 or 800, we will see. The biggest problem with this episode are the loading screens. I think I can drop the knife. I mean, this wolf is really easy to handle. Another one.
Too much stuff to carry.
I just picked it all up. I stored in the rest in the locker.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
It's just a few pieces. Yeah, maybe like so. It's already okay then. So this trip, and yeah, we have at the lower dam still some sticks, right? So two trips and this is done. Was quicker than accepted. It's easier than Pleasant Valley to bring these sticks to the transition cave, if you see this, right? The weather is now a little bit bad. Could be nicer. Then we could do another round, but yeah, maybe it clears up. Okay, just one more time after this here. Ugh. really hate this. When I get me a sprain, then the screen stops. It's freezing then. So I know, oh, I get me a sprain now. We just need to enter the fishing hut and we are safe. Four sticks. I mean, of course we get us four sticks.
Oh, it feels so good.
Then we have already plus 800. Plus 800. And we have over 200, yeah, 1k sticks more here now. So we can keep these 2 sticks. Let's go back then. I think we sleep then in the dam. And maybe we have an hour one night. Maybe. Could I do the final trip now? I don't know. Oh, I need to hurry up. Even it's dark, I cannot get me the last sticks from the dam. This is a secret way on a Pilgrim, I think Voyager 2, to a bunker. It could be a bunker.
I'm gonna need some first aid soon.
Yeah. we try to get us an arrow.
It smarts a bit.
We make the last round. The weather is still nice to do this.
I don't feel so
good. I need to decide. Yeah, we're making another round here.
I'm gonna need some first aid soon.
Let's see how dark it is in the dam. Should we sleep? It's hard to tell, right? Let's go first for the sticks.
Might have to drop some gear.
I think we sleep. Yeah, let's sleep. So no Aurora, but yeah, it's okay. Oh, the last trip, and this is already done. Nice, nice. Oh, we have bad weather, so yeah, maybe we can repair some stuff here. See, not really. No, we don't need repairs. Ah, the rabbit stuff. We can repair the rabbit stuff. My teeth, I need teeth. One more birch bark.
Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
The weather stops. I know it's too early, but rabbits is not really a problem, right? So we can use it, why not? Yeah, we are good to go then, finally. Let's do this like so, and maybe one torch. Hey, we don't need the torch. So the final trip then. It's a good feeling. If such a big side quest is done. Okay, we can sprint because it's the last one. It is looking like we're getting a sunshine when the fog is gone. I hope so.
Head feel thick. If I don't warm up soon.
There you are. Okay, this time he did not detect us, so we are getting better in the game. So please now sprain and sprain. Ah, deja vu. He got us the sprain again.
Damn, that's smart. I don't feel so good.
Oh, we started with 9,200, right? If I'm not mistaken here. Not so much. Yeah, and we had us 45 inside, so 1,005 sticks more now.
Oh, damn, that's smart.
Ten, yeah. It looks like 9, but it's 10.
Hurts a bit, but I'll make it.
Okay. This job is done. Let's go back to the dam and yeah, we can finish this episode.
I don't feel so good.
Then I check, then I check the day we are at, when we are at the dam, and then I decide, I go for the reclaimed wood at Thompson's Cross, or I could get me the wood from Coastal Highway, but we have just a few days, so nothing special, and then we can start the next call round. And I need to look how long my burning time is now.
I don't feel so good.
But we start on day 3K, so or so. And if I cannot reach a fire from 2000 days, then yeah, it is what it is.
Soon. Feel so good. I'm gonna need some first aid soon. Oh, that hurts.
I think the loading screen is faster once we burn all the sticks. So So if the sticks are gone, it's going better. And then the reclaimed wood, and finally the coal. Then we can play in Mystery Lake again and do some bear hunt. Or something else. Maybe we need until December to do this. I don't know how long it took. And then we have the new update. I hope they make this for long time players with the new instance easy, because I can just find me what is on the desk or what is on the open field. I searched all stuff so far. Maybe they could also add the reborn system. I mean, this would also not so bad, right? If they do this. So, as example, if you reach 500 days,
damn, that's smart.
You can restart the game with your old character. Not with the gear, just with the old character, and then you have the new world. And start over then. Maybe you get a little bonus with the cruise gear. You can wear the cruise gear, but not the deer. Bear hide, moose hide, moose satchel. You know? This is what is not allowed. Then you could start over all 500 days. Okay, yeah, then let's see what we're doing next. First, I need to drop this gear again. So I need my stuff now. Yeah, we take the hammer, the bedroll. I need my bow back. It was this one, right? Yeah, this is good enough. Then I need 4 arrows. So you see, we have just 6 days. 6 days. Ooh, I need to think about this. Yeah, we sleep 1 hour here. Yeah, thanks for watching. And we will see us in the next episode. Oh, wait, I need to take the torches and sleep another hour. So, yeah, because 6 5 days is not much. Maybe we get to reclaim wood and go down from there to Ash Canyon already. This would make sense. Finally, yeah. Or we go quick and get wood from Coastal Highway. But yeah, thanks and bye-bye.